you know our turf on our football field is 11 years old?
That's old.
Super old. And a lot of students use that field.
A lot. The football team.
Obviously.
Basketball, baseball, soccer, track and field, softball.
So everybody, pretty much all the student athletes are out here at some point conditioning and strength training.
Yeah, pretty much all of them.
Oh, and the band practice here.
And the cheer team.
And intramurals.
It's a lot. Especially for 11-year-old turf.
But the athletic department is planning to upgrade it.
With a modern playing surface.
It'll help our athletes maximize their performance.
And also help reduce the possibility of injuries.
But
it's not cheap.
It's not. So we need your help.
The new turf will be as good as or better than any of our SoCon rivals.
And it will include upgraded branding elements.
So we get a fresh look that will help recruit top student athletes to Cullowhee.
But like I said, we need your help.
One generous Catamount Club donor agreed to match up to $50,000.
That's a lot of money.
And we can double it.
So here's our challenge to you.
Visit give.wcu.edu/turf and give whatever you can.
And remember, every dollar you give essentially is double.
Up to $50,000.
So we could potentially have $100,000 towards replacing the aging turf on our field.
Which will support us, student athletes, who make all of you proud Catamounts.
So go now.
Visit give.wcu.edu/turf and give what you can.
And as always,
go Cats.